Siemens solution?
The Siemens solution for prismatic winding enables both rectangular and prismatic battery cells to be wound at very high speeds, upwards of 100 meters per minute.
Weil sie prismatisch wickeln kann.
Our focus was the automotive branch, where the manufacturing requirements for battery cells demand extreme precision.
Stehen darin, dass man mit sehr hohen Genauigkeiten produziert. Das heißt, die Bahnspannung.
Web tension during winding must be maintained precisely, and the battery cells must become cheaper. This automatically means that the rate of manufacture must be increased, implying that you need to be able to wind at very high web speeds. Momentary spikes in the web tension can have a considerable influence on the final quality or lifetime, a phenomenon we want to counteract with prismatic winding, with a defined web tension at every angular position. The principle is based on real-time feed-forward control. Using the inputted geometry data, the necessary feed-forward control is calculated in the SIMOTION D controller. Any resulting differences in web length can be compensated for in one of two ways. A web accumulator can be used to ensure the winder rotates at a constant speed by means of an additional loop and dynamically variable roller. Alternatively, the speed of the winder can be adapted. Higher speeds can be attained with the web accumulator.
Mit dem Web-Akkumulator lassen sich höhere Geschwindigkeiten erzielen.
The solution offered by Siemens has two decisive advantages. Firstly, extremely high speeds are possible with the web length compensation feature. Secondly, the web tension can be precisely predefined at every point and angle of the winder, resulting in high-quality batteries. This add-on enables machine builders as well as operators of winding machines to achieve faster manufacturing speeds and improve process stability.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.